up guys, so welcome back to my channel. And in this quick video I'm just going to show you a tip, a hack. So when you do not, you are all of the houses today, like in this year, all houses have TVs, their own private TVs, and when you use it, you probably use a remote, or some people use it by phone. But if you are using a remote, which most people do while watching their TVs, you just want to like see batteries, like when do batteries get like old and the remote does not work. So you, there's absolutely no way to find out. But today I'm going to just show you a quick hack that will help you a dozens. So first of all, when you see the remote from this area that where signals detach, you can see that if you push it, there's nothing, no light, nothing, no signals. But the human eye can't capture what a camera can. So now I'll just push a button. There. Magic. And in real life, if you see a remote, you cannot see this light while pushing a button. There's no light. But in a camera, you can see about everything. The human eye cannot capture anything that a camera can. So basically, I'm just going to show you the tips about how to see. Like if the light is blinking dimly and if it is steady, that means you just have enough like batteries to work it. And if it blinks or is dimly blinking, then the batteries are low. Yes, the batteries are low on my remote now. So I'll just get them new ones. So guys, this is just a quick tip about how to check your remote batteries. So this might really help you, a life hack that will save you from like wasting enough batteries. So guys, thanks for watching and I'll see you in my next video.